What is the meaning of reincarnation in Buddhism is a question that may be on some people's minds. Actually, the word that we use in Buddhism is not reincarnation, but we tend to use rebirth. But I will not talk about that difference right now, but I'd like to say that the meaning of rebirth in Buddhism should be related to one's practice. For Buddhists, it's an important concept. Because when we think of our own life as a life that has been preceded by previous lives and will be continued in other lives, then we will think of our own life at the present life in another way. To make it very practical, if you look around you and you realize that those things that happen in your life, whether they are fortunate or whether they are not, they are unfortunate, that these things happen partly because of the deeds that you have done in previous lives, you start to look at life differently. And if you know that your current deeds, the actions that you do in the present moment, will affect your future lives, then you will act differently. You will look at things differently. It's just like if you know, if you just rent a house, you will take care of that house differently than if you actually buy the house and know that you have to use it throughout your entire life. In the same way, when we know that our actions will affect not only this life, but also the future lives to come, and maybe many lives, we will be very careful because we will know that we will meet the consequences of our own deeds in many lives to come. So it's very has a lot of effects in terms of ethics, and also it will help us to let go more. Some people, they really hate each other, but if they only were to realize that we have been born and reborn for many lifetimes, and everyone in the world, everyone in the universe has maybe once been our mother, our father, our brother, then we will look at people very differently. Even if they are from a different religion, a different race, we will look differently at them if we know that once they have been our father, our mother, our brother. So this is how rebirth can affect our perspective on life. So this is the meaning of reincarnation in Buddhism. We believe that everyone we'll be born and reborn until one day we overcome our impurities in the mind and are able to attain the purity of Nibbana. But that is another issue, another story to tell for some other time.